America's public enemy number one in the United States is drug abuse. In order to fight and defeat this enemy, it is necessary to wage a new all-out offensive.
Drugs are menacing our society. They're threatening our values and undercutting our institutions. They're killing our children.
Our most serious problem today is cocaine. Who's responsible?
You are currently incarcerated in federal prison, is that accurate?
That's correct, sir.
Okay, and what are you serving time for?
Importation.
Of?
Cocaine.
Do you want to name where you took them to?
Well, Gainesville, Southern Florida near Okeechobee.
This is crack cocaine. It's as innocent looking as candy.